This event was born from Doris Duke's passion for animals and to continue her philanthropic endeavors here in Newport. Today we're raising funds for the Newport Restoration's educational programs and of course the Potter League, which was one of Ms. Duke's favorite charities here in town.
The Potter League is our local animal shelter, but that's really putting it mildly. They do so much more than that. They offer humane pet care instructions, dog obedience training. They go into the schools and work with kids.
There is still a dog that resides here at Rough Point, and I'd like to introduce you to Chemo. Chemo is a Malamute. He's a Potter pet, and he's almost 90 years old in dog years. In the spirit of Doris Duke, today we celebrate dogs. You will get to meet a variety of dog breeds and some mutts and their wonderful human companions. Canines make our lives more complete, certainly more interesting, healthier, and they provide us with that unconditional love that only a dog can do. Our first model is the strongest of all dog breeds. His name is Teddy. He's 130 pounds. He's in Newfoundland. Webbed feet, our water-resistant coat, which is good as his humans love the water and take him swimming in Jamestown. They brought a wagon, and he's pulling his human brother, JB, in a little red wagon. Madison is a blue Great Dane. Phoebe Patterson fell in love with Madison and says she was her largest impulse purchase she ever made. Phoebe hails from Georgetown and came to Newport and Rhode Island to pursue her love for sailing. Honey is 10 years old and Sadie is 4. When they're not hanging out at the barn with their human brother Stodd and his pony Pegasus, they love to play fetch like most labs. You may recognize their mom, Amy Rice, who is our state representative for all 3 cities here on Aquidneck Island, also the deputy majority leader, and is known as the animal person at the State House in Providence. She's also an attorney in Portsmouth and a polo player on our Newport polo team. Sadie is a new dog they just recently rescued. Sadie, the 4-year-old black dog. Black lab, mix. Star was named after the star on the top of the Christmas tree because she was adopted at Christmas. McKenna is a gymnast and got a first place medal this summer. She's 9 years old and loves to dress like a princess. Okay, now we have a pair of Norwich Terriers. They're half brothers. Their names are Quincy, who's 5, and Grosvenor, who's 3. And they come from a long line of Westminster show dogs. Norwich Terrier is a spirited breed of great substance. They're courageous, remarkably intelligent, and affectionate, just like their mom, Nanette Herrick. Nanette is the governor at the Newport Hospital and sits on the board of directors at the Redwood Library and the Aquidneck Land Trust. Sorry. Jigs is a Tibetan Terrier mix, which Tibetan Terriers aren't actually terriers, I learned, but they are thought to be the holy dogs of Tibet. It's said that you can never be free of a Tibetan Terrier spell, and I believe that's what Jigs did. He put a spell on Pat Heller. Pat is the director of development at the Potter League and has worked there for 23 years. She was giving a tour of the old kennels and was raising money for the new building and looked over and there was a 3-month-old he was on a transport from South Carolina and Jigs put a spell on Pat. Peter is an English Pointer. He's a sporting breed that's athletic and bred to hunt. Peter is our rags to riches story. He was incarcerated in a kill shelter in Alabama. And his time was up when the German Shorthair Pointer of New England pulled him out and got him transported to New England. The first week He was up here. He wouldn't come out of his crate. Now he's on the runway at Rough Point. Okay, now Ralph. Ralph is a very handsome pug, and he hangs out with his very good-looking humans. Pugs were bred to adorn the laps of Chinese emperors during the Shang Dynasty. Ralph is more adventurous and active and is known to adorn a paddleboard. Because Ralph's humans are Christian, who founded Huli 15 years ago, and Aaron, they own the boardroom. Tukey was down on his luck, and he actually threw himself in front of a car near the Mexican border. But now we call him Tukey the Wonder Dog. He landed in a pot of cream when his owner, Joya Holt, adopted him 5 years ago. He lives the charmed life. He actually had a coming out party at Chateau Marmont in LA. And doesn't he look great? Joya lives in Newport half the year and has since the 60s and is a filmmaker. All right, our next dog is Brady, and he is a 5-year-old Bichon Frise. This breed is known for their merry disposition, and you'll see when you meet Brady. They're excellent companion dogs. Brady is a huge sports fan, hence his name. He was named after Tom Brady. So when he's not watching football on TV or glued to the set like he was last week watching the US Open, he's hanging out with his mom, Pat Topa. Pat was born and raised in Newport, and her husband is co-founder of Topa Paper. She's actually a commercial actress, and you're not going to believe it, but an avid tennis player. You can always see her over on the courts at the Tennis Hall of Fame. He's a Yorkshire Terrier from New York City. You may have seen Schmitty around town this summer. He is, as they say, Schmitty the Weather Dog! Oh, when I keep saying Schmitty is actually a she, so I correct myself. So Schmitty has been the weather dog all summer and been broadcasting his podcast from the pet-friendly Hyatt Hotel. And today, Schmitty is sponsored by Vespa Newport. She is with her human companion, meteorologist Ron Trotta. I'm going to take the last walk with my dog Eloise, and all the models and I are actually going to end up down there, so you may want to move, you guys, at the end and do a group shot.
What about the kitten right here? It's a bird. It's Scoops, baby. Let's run that.
Blow, 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 I want your love. I want your drama, the touch of your healing. I want your leather, steady kiss and the saying. I want your love.
Burn exclusive babies.